cold outside today and raining. It's just after 6 p.m. Trying to see if I can catch a cab to the supermarket. Actually, I was trying to see if I can give my legs some exercise today by walking to the supermarket. It's about 10-15 minutes. Despite my degree of difficulties as far as the pain, you know, that I feel in my hip, in particular my left hip, and the muscle pain. My doctor said I mustn't stay up in the house and just lay down in the bed and just sit around, that I need to exercise the muscles in my legs so you can gain some strength. Because if I just sit around like that and don't use the muscles in my legs, eventually it might affect me in such a way that I might not be able to walk properly. So he advised me that I should do daily walking. Easier said than done. But I am making an effort. I'm trying. So I'm waiting to see if there's a cab. Today is May 8th. Been pretty much raining all day. Well, drizzling, raining.